Maricosta Mustang Football is brought to you by Western Federal Credit Union.
Sofa now set for the kickoff. Kick is high, the kick is deep, and taken right into the end zone. Through the back of the end zone, that's another touchback. Panthers now on their second possession in shotgun. They look right, they throw right, and it is incomplete. Dante Beavis put the coverage out there. Second down and 10 coming up for the Panthers. Again, Panthers led at quarterback by number 7, Brock Dale. Seen a lot of two tight ends set so far for the Panthers. Interesting formation. Meantime, Dale now on the sweep right. Mustangs have this one read pretty well, and down he goes. Free play out there, Jeff LaPointe and Dion Morris both involved on that tackle. Shotgun formation now on 3rd and 10. The Panthers look in middle, they throw middle, and it is caught, it looks like, by the Panthers. Number 3, what a great catch up there. Of course, that's Josh McGinnis. The senior receiver comes up and makes a great catch. 1st and 10 now for the Panthers. Dale in shotgun. Now he's looking right. He throws right, and did he catch it? He did. Another great catch out there by the Panthers right along the sideline. That one only goes for about 3, so it's going to bring a 2nd and 7 now. Mustangs showing blitz. It's a draw play, and the Mustangs make a good tackle. It's number 9, Sam Stackel, comes up with a big hit, throws the back backwards after 2-yard gain, so that's going to bring up a 3rd and 5 for the Panthers. And a flag comes in. Sam Stackel really becoming a very solid defensive presence for the Mustangs these past couple of games, as the penalty is against the Panthers. 5-yard penalty is going to put them at a 3rd and 10 situation now. There's the snap. Panthers under pressure. Brock barely gets away. He's on the run and throws an incomplete. Good coverage again by Jeff LaPointe, but the Mustangs defensive line had plenty of pressure on the Panthers quarterback. Incomplete. 4th down and punt. Oh, bad snap. Barely got that one away. This time looks like Jeff LaPointe will let the Panthers down this one. Mustangs will take over now. 1st and 10. First time the offensive unit has seen the field, and they already have the 7-0 lead. Quarterback Christian Rogers under center. Takes snap at the handoff. And it stopped at the line of scrimmage is number 21, Dion Morris. As I mentioned, Dion has been having a great season for the Mustangs. As he's emerged as a tailback, this Mustangs offense has really developed into a more running attack. This time, though, they go to the air, and it is incomplete. The play-action attempt knocked down 3rd and 10 now for the Mustangs. Of course, Mustangs already lead this contest 7-0 here in the first quarter. Mustangs in their home green and gold. There's the snap. It's a rollout by Rogers. He's under pressure. He has a man. He throws it. Oh, what a brilliant catch out there by number 9, Sam Stackel. Looks like that will be enough for Mustangs' first down, but boy, what a great catch by Steckel. Lined up at the slot position, found an opening, and really went up high to get that one. 1st and 10 Mustangs. Man in motion. Rogers on the handoff. Big hole out there. It's Dion Morris makes a nice cutback. And finally brought down at the 30-yard line. But boy, what a great run by Deion Morris. Back-to-back big plays for the Mustangs and back-to-back first downs. As we take a look at that Deion Morris play, it's just a simple counter play, but boy, he gets an open field, makes a great move right there. Finally brought down at the 32-yard line, but great open field moves out there by Deion Morris, showing that athletic ability that's really made this Mustangs ground attack very potent in these recent weeks. Meet him now, Rodgers in shotgun. He's looking middle. He's got a running back screen going now. Deion Morris with the catch. He's got a couple blockers in front of him. Sam Stuck with a nice block, and into the end zone is number 21, Deion Morris. Touchdown, Mustangs. Let's take a look at that one again as, boy, Deion Morris, he again used that athletic ability. Christian Rodgers does a great job of selling this one. Good release, but boy, watch the blocking right there. 65 Dara with a huge block right away, and number 9, Sam Steckel, right in the corner of the end zone. Gets Deion just enough space to get into the end zone for the touchdown. Mustangs on the scoreboard yet again. But great block out there by 65 Brett Dara right at the line of scrimmage. Really helped get that play going. And at that point, it's all 21 Deion Morris from there. Mustangs with an attempt now to try to go up 14-0. Point after is up high street and is good. So 14-0 is the score of this contest here in the first quarter. Mustangs already on a roll with almost 6 minutes left to go. This game looks like it's going to be a good momentum game for the Mustangs offense. There's the earlier touchdown by number 2, Jeff LaPointe, but the Mustangs offense very well balanced on that touchdown drive. Rodgers completed a couple passes, including a nice catch by Stanko, and number 21, Deion Morris, had some nice ground gains on that one too, so good balanced drive for the Mustangs right there. Meantime, now the Panthers start off 1st and 10 after another touchback by Brandon Sofen, and oh, under pressure and hit as he threw by number 35, Tank Goldman, was number 7, Brock Dale for the Panthers, incomplete. It's going to bring up a 2nd and 10 now. Good rush out there by number 35, Tank Goldman. Meantime, Dale on a quick hitch. Mustangs read this one perfectly. He got maybe 2 yards on the play. Looked like Trey Tamura involved in that tackle, as well as Jeff LaPointe. 3rd down and 8 now for the Panthers. Panthers trailing this contest to the Mustangs 14-0 here early in the first quarter. Shotgun formation for Dale. Mustangs bring the blitz. He dumps it off though. It's one of his tight ends, but he looks like he will be stopped short. Great job by Rossi and number 4, J.R. Oshima, to make sure he did not get to the 40. They spot it right at the 40 though. They gave him forward momentum, and they will give him the first down. I think that's a very generous spot. I thought Rossi did a great job to prevent that forward motion by the tight end for the Panthers, but anytime they give it to him, and on first down, it's a 5-yard completion, so it's going to bring up a 2nd and 5 now for the Panthers. Mustangs showing blitz again. They do bring it. Panthers under pressure, but again, they happen to have a running back middle screen who released right in the middle. They got lucky on that one as the Mustangs had immediate pressure on quarterback Dale. He does complete, and that will be enough for a first down.
Maricosta Mustang Football is brought to you by Slanted Sky Productions. Get your custom college recruiting videos now.